दिस इज पेल्टियर बेस्ड कूलिंग एंड हीटिंग हर्ब. विद द हेल्प ऑफ दिस यू कैन कूल एंड हीट, यू कैन क्रिएट कूलिंग एंड हीटिंग काइंड ऑफ ऑपरेशन विद द हेल्प ऑफ दिस हर्ब. दिस इज जस्ट लाइक अ स्टोव हर्ब एंड दिस इज द सर्किट विच इज यूज टू कंट्रोल दिस हर्ब. And this is the switch. After pressing this side, it start cooling, and after pressing this side, it start heating. In this project, and this is the SMPS supply because we used here the Peltier, which take very huge amount of current. So that's why we used here a power supply having rating of 12 volt, 20 ampere. And this is our microcontroller which is used to control all the operation with the help of this. And this is a relay board with the help of which we can switch the mechanism of cooling and heating. So this is Arduino. Here it is a power junction taking power with 5 volt adapter, and this is a relay, and this is LCD, and this is switch which is used for changing the mode. So after pressing this side, you will see in the display it's showing heating started, and showing the current temperature is 30 degrees Celsius because we used here one temperature sensor which continuously monitor your hub temperature. And after reaching the threshold, because for heating we getting more than 100 degrees Celsius, and for cooling we getting minus 10 degrees Celsius. So discontinually monitor the temperature sensor. So once our hub is reached to the maximum temperature, it automatically cut off the supply with the help of this relay. So this temperature sensor is act as a closed loop control system. And now we will see the operation, how exactly it work. Now once again I will show you. After keeping this switch on center, it once again says that Peltier project temperature, current temperature is 30 degrees Celsius. And same moving in that side, left side, is saying cooling started, and based on that they turn on the relay and our junction start cooling in this way. And we know that our threshold is minus 10 degrees Celsius. So once it reach minus 10 degrees Celsius, it disconnect the power supply to the Peltier, and it says that successfully junction is cooled. So in this way, this project actually operate. So we see the actual operation. Now it is in off mode. I'm turn on the power supply. My power supply is on. It have small fan which is used for cooling purpose, and I am putting this sensor to the Peltier and checking how much cooling I getting with this. Now I put it into the hot side. Now it says heating started, and based on that relay is on, and my junction started heating. We will see here, now temperature is increasing. So in this way it will reach up to 100 degrees Celsius. Now I am turned off because I didn't use any insulator downside, so it will burn my down pad, it is wooden pad. So in this way you will see here 45 degrees. Now it's decreasing its temperature. Now this is hub. We can use this hub for heating and cooling purpose, in just like making a Maggi, making a omelette, using some kind of pan. And similarly we can use some kind of cooling system with the help of this junction. Now we will check the cooling operation. Now I move this into left side, cooling started, and we put this sensor on this to check whether it's cooling started or not. Still getting 36 degrees Celsius, 35. Now my current room temperature is nearly 32 degrees Celsius. That's 31. 30 degrees Celsius, 29, 28, 24. So it will go up to minus 10 degrees Celsius, and if you will put some kind of water on this pad, it start icing on it, and same way the downside is started heating, as it is the wooden structure, it is a wooden downside, we keep with a wooden plate, so that's why we stop this, and we will see the actual demo once I will change the place. Now I switch off, and now my temperature is coming up to the room temperature.
और 8 डिग्री है।